NXP Semiconductor's PN7160, PN7161, is an NFC controller designed for integration in mobile devices and devices compliant with NFC standards. The PN7160 PN7161 includes drivers for Android and Linux, and it supports RTOS and NoOS applications. Embedded NFC firmware reduces the need for host interactions and minimizes code size, making design-in that much easier. Available with an I2C or SPI interface, the PN7160 is compatible with popular MCUs including LPC, Kinetis, and i.MX. The PN7161 version adds support for Apple ECP. The highly efficient integrated power management unit allows direct supply with an extended battery supply range, while an optimized architecture enables a low power consumption in different modes. A low PCB footprint enables a reduced external bill of material, and the support of an external DC-to-DC converter can provide more output power. PN7160 embeds a new generation RF contactless front end, supporting various transmission modes according to NFC-IP-1 and NFC-IP-2, ISO IEC 14443, ISO IEC 15693, MIFARE, and FeliCa specifications. This new contactless front-end design brings a major performance step up with a higher sensitivity, as well as the capability to work in active load modulation communication, thus enabling the support of a small antenna form factor. With the support of a single-ended receiver, 1.3 watts of transmit power, and a card mode receiver sensitivity of 20 millivolts peak-to-peak, the PN7160 can be readily integrated in mobile devices. For more information on NXP Semiconductor's PN7160, PN7161, visit mouser.com.